Well, here we are in the X-Field Scrag, HWM Jaguar. Won the Hill Climb Championship at least once. It's one of the most famous cars on the circuit. Scrag had a great selection of cars. He was could have been a Jaguar Works driver, but business was too good and he wasn't allowed to. A bit like these Hollywood stars aren't allowed to ride motorbikes and stuff. This car's now got an engine he put in 1959, which actually ran at Le Mans three times, I think, in 56 with Hawthorne, although it burnt a piston, so it didn't actually do the race, and then twice with the Curia Cos. It's one of my favourite cars ever, and wait till you hear it.
Down there, but this car is utterly addictive. I think I might have another go.